expecting to claim Ariel's bow. You've done it. Fetching companion to me. Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
The challenge is me!
Come on, we can do this. I know we can. He's up there on the balcony. Come on. give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire, Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You're waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this world. What? What are you talking about? A vampire. Deep inside, it brings me. Because that's been a long time since I felt that way. You risked. I can't think of. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain sun-hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask. Please, take the bow. I won't let you defile this place, foul being. May Auriel watch over you. It's good to speak to you again.
Still, it's beautiful. I think if we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our. I've been thinking. It's. No. This has to end. If we head back to the. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.
I've heard it described in tales. Indeed. But what of Serana? I suppose let me address the Dawn Guard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round. Come on then, we haven't got all day. For too long, we've allowed these vampires to poison the night and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Ariel's bow. The gods themselves have favored us, and we must answer with action. The time has come to finally put an end to Harkon and his unholy prophecy. We will march on their lair and destroy those wretched abominations so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawn Guard! Abominations! This is it!
Between the eyes for me! Send the troll after them!
It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and rest. It's time. Gather your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Bogar.
Got some good... Take a look. Don't forget to...
Hey, watch it!
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on.
Hello, friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
What a curious city. It's so open.
Thank you.
I do. You disappoint me, Serana. Taken everything I provided for you.
It's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with their respect. Of course, if you've got any more, that's what I wanted to hear. Yes? Anything good?
It's over. He's dead. And the prophecy dies with him. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else. I did what needed to be done. Nothing more.
I think you did more than that. You have my thanks. So, the beast is destroyed. Not only that, but Ariel's bow is in safe hands. The Dawn Guard will now be dedicated to safeguarding it, making sure that prophecy will never come to pass. You've served Skyrim well. Even with these vampires gone, the fight isn't completely over. Once we're settled back in at the fort, there will be more work to do. We'd be honored to have you join us.
What now? No. Why? Even before that, we weren't the most... I'm going to go away for a while. I know you do. I'll see you again. Soon.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Hello, friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.